The problem is Susan uses 1/16 cup of peanut butter on a slice of apple with 8 raisins. She has 2/5 cup of peanut butter and 80 raisins. Wait, we do.
No, you don't.
So the problem that we have today is Susan uses
1/16 cup of peanut butter on a slice of apple with 8 raisins. She has 2/5 cup of peanut butter and 80 raisins. What fraction of raisins does she have?
So what we did was we took 1/16 cups of peanut butter.
Susan uses one. Wait, redo.